Tonight, the first of a new series of plays which are all for love, Gene Simmons and Ian Carmichael stir the glimmering embers of romance down at the Hydro.
You here with your wife?
No.
Ah. You'll be all right then. Plenty of spare talent.
I feel 20 years younger.
Oh, it's the sausage rolls.
Oh, no. It's you.
You don't believe in breaking the rules.
I love you. You're probably the last woman that I shall ever say that to.
A new season of All for Love begins tonight at 10 o'clock on ITV.
Begins it. 500 ends it.
Solve the clues to find the famous names in the fascinating Claim to Fame competition from Walker's Crisps. There's £15,000 in gold sovereigns to be won. And if you're under 16, you could win one of 50 Philips personal stereos in our Find the Pop Group mystery quiz. The Walker's Crisps Claim to Fame competition and junior mystery quiz. See special packs for details.
Cannon Mills. It's all happening at the Furniture Centre in the North. Big as a football field, packed full of bargains. Ooh. This classic Draylon suite, only £399. Ooh. And this superb 4-foot-6 Silent Night storage bed, only £99. Ooh. And this magnificent mahogany dining set, complete for only £399. Ooh. And from our beautiful bedroom centre, this fabulous fitment is only £299, delivered and assembled in your own home. Ooh. And for big names and big discounts, you won't get a better deal anywhere. This Schreiber kitchen is under £1,900.
Are we the cheapest?
There's a price for having your photos processed with real care, using the very latest computer equipment to get the best out of your films. The price? Only £2.50 for 24 exposures. Beat that technology at this price. Photo processing. Look for the stripes in your high street.
Blackpool Illuminations. And this year we've got lasers. Come midweek and avoid the rush.
I hear you knocking. Get rid of ugly stains.
Woodpecker has got a lot more taste than the advertising.
This is Yorkshire Television. We now join ITN in London for the latest national and international news, read for us tonight by Carol Barnes. It's just after 9:45.
The Korean airliner, Reagan says, tapes prove Russia's guilt. But was the command to shoot from Moscow? There are contradictory reports. In Lebanon, the Israeli pullback hots up the battle for no man's land. And Steve Ovett wins back the world 1500-meter title. Good evening. The row over the downing of the Korean airliner went a stage further tonight. America says it's now certain that the Russians knew they were dealing with a civilian plane. They say their tape recordings of the Soviet fighter pilot prove it. Russia's version at home is that the plane was like a spy plane, and the correct procedures were followed. But other reports suggest the Soviets may be about to blame local officials for the disaster. President Reagan is going on television tomorrow night to say what action America is going to take.